Hi guys, so in this week's episode of The River Grounds, you'll see my 2016 spring turkey hens.
The tree out here on the farm. And I'm working my way east to where most of the turkeys are. Trying to go under a ridge or something so I can get a better view where they don't see me as much. And then I stick my fan up and I'll come running. I'm where I want to be at. I'm overlooking a food plot that I'll plant later. And I got a pretty good spot up here. Got some cover to my left. Turkeys have been, oh my god, and I'm there, I'm working my way this way to the trail cam that I set up a few hundred yards that way. Sitting over there. There's the food pot that's in the tree up there. There's some turkeys that came along here and kind of mousied in there and then took off this way across the river. So I'm gonna see if I can get them back across the river. It probably won't work though. I was just kind of walking along this draw or this creek bottom. Just walking through here. And what do you know? There's our shed right here. First spike I found all season. I haven't even gotten to my stand yet. I've already snuck up on a coon and three hens. Three hens have already got fast already, but this coon is right there.
Bye. exhausted, so lazy. There, I'm here. There's like, I don't know, less than 10 feet from me. Right there. Right where that weed is. It was right where this weed is right there. That's where it was, and I was just sitting there and I was shaking and I don't know how it didn't see me. But I was just sitting there and it was one of the ones that came across the river. And it went through there, they wandered that way, then they came back. And the one without a beard came through here, stopped right there at that weed, and then moved around and then went back that way.
When I did, cause look what's coming. That ain't gonna be fun. I'm out here in the stand in our winter pasture, and the turkeys have been coming out to pick through the cow manure for the corn, so I'm hoping they'll come out again tonight to pick for corn.
Smile, cause it's been a while. It's been like a whole day since I stopped so you could hold me. But this child awaits, strong in the faith. Lord, you are the refuge that I can't wait to get to, cause I can't let it die. It's a beautiful day. When trouble seems to rain on my dreams, it's not a big deal. Let it wash all the bugs off my windshield, cause you're showing me that in you I'm free, and you're still the refuge that I've just to get to, so I won't let a day go, won't let a day go by. So put the drop top down, turn it up, I'm ready to fly. And ooh, there's something about the way your sun shines on my face. It's a love so true, I can never get enough of you.
I'm out here hunting and I'm leaving early because that doesn't look like something I want to be sitting in a metal tree stand for. And on my way out, I find this. A toy truck. It's sitting out in the middle of our winter pasture. What the heck? Oh well. It is the last day of Nebraska spring turkey season, so I have brought out all the stops.
You're not the only one.
was this year's 2016 spring turkey hunt. Hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. And just remember, this week, take some time to get outdoors and enjoy God's creation.